house, Mrs. Mason. No.
Dexter. What's he doing here?
That's my business.
You gonna behave yourself?
I'm cool as long as you are.
Thank you.
to Boost Mobile and get four lines with unlimited gigs for $25 per line per month. Plus four free Samsung Galaxy phones, all on our super reliable
Samsung. NyQuil Severe gives you powerful relief for your worst cold and flu symptoms. On Sunday night and every night. NyQuil Severe, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head, best sleep with a cold medicine.
At Domino's, a delivery gone wrong.
Thank you. What up? Check, check. Either one of you alive? What? Yeah, why? What? Oh, match one. Uh-huh. I only have one kill. Let's go. Yeah. One game, one win, motherfucker. Let's go. I'm the real deal. That's got a trophy. How'd that feel, Ben?
Did you talk to Allora's lawyer?
He's gonna appeal the body.
That's right. Yeah, I like make it count though. I like the bow and arrow aspect. Everybody's leaving. I would too. I'm in here. There's people joining. Stop it. What are you scared? You ain't trying to run the three of us. You ain't trying to run the three of us. I know that. Yeah, I did $9 from fucking 11 till, I don't know, 1:30. I'm a restaurant. In a small town, and I opened. I had to do Italian food, so pasta, pizza, wings, and yes, sir. And I had to like make ziti and garbage bread and shit for tomorrow. So I said, "Fuck it, let me just." And I got all that shit done, and I sat there for like 40 minutes, and nothing was going on. I was like, fuck this. It's Christmas Eve. I'm leaving. Nope. I got to eat breakfast at my parents' around 9, and then I got to be at my grandmother's for 2:30. Other than that, I'm fucking being redded pretty much. Good. You should quit being a little bitch and give it to him tonight. But. Oh, I thought it was for Joe. I didn't know it was for Grayson. Oh, I didn't know it was for Grayson. That's cool. I mean, Joe's gonna use it more than Grayson, but whatever. I just don't even know where anybody is because I can't see a fucking thing.
Thank you.
I'm like in the, I'm by the middle. Got him! I got him deep, Ben! I got him deep! The guy that killed you? Gotcha. No. Is he just standing still? I'm going to. Till I fucking fall on my face. The water's right in front of me. Got him! Got him! Let's go! You don't even know what happened. Let's go! Dude, that was deep! That was deep! He was so mad. He big mad. Oh, I mean, it's on my stream if you want to watch it. I just shit on that guy from deep. He don't even know where I shot him from. He's like, I ain't know. I ain't see him. And true, you ran right by me, by the way. I love that shit. Cause I'm in there? Yeah, I'd be mad too. we gotta go to free roam, Ben, and we all gotta be a part of the same posse. Yeah. Well, there's two different ones or three different ones. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna say, yeah. I was just about to say that. It took me with you. Oh, yeah. Babe, I gotta show you what I just did. That was dirty. I don't give a fuck, bro. It was, I mean, I used Deadeye, obviously. But either way. I would say, I locked onto him, and right before I shot, I said, got him. Looked at, wait till you see that. Before I shot, I said, got him. Bang. Let's go. Got him. I don't have. Yeah, yeah. No, it's on YouTube. I'm sending it to you right now. Because I'm going to step away and show Sam what just happened.
There was Ben, then this guy. And then I got the guy who got Ben. Deep.
Got him! I got him. Deep. I got him. Deep. I gotta kill you.
Who's that? An intruder comes running. The guy in front of me comes running this way.
Oh, wow. either more slowly than normal or has stiff muscles. These can be signs of an overdose or other serious problem. In an emergency, a family member tell the emergency medical staff that you are physically dependent on opioids and are being treated with Sublocade. This is not a full list of risks and side effects. Talk to your doctor and read the patient label for more information.
Don't give up. Ask the doctor if Sublocade can help you keep moving towards recovery.
So Josh, you going for a drive safe and quick discount?
Yes.
Did you guys watch it? Because it was just as nasty as I remember. Got him. What are we doing? I do know that if we all get on the same team, it's going to be, we might beast on some people. I'm going to say me and Ben did it yesterday, and we went on like a fucking 6-game win streak. Yeah, we just... He had to choose the wrong one. Nothing. Fair enough.
I understand the press is all over you, but I'm not going to give a quote or a statement until I know the damn facts. Until they just refer all calls. What the hell are you doing?
I want every piece of surveillance.
Man, I'm broke again. I just had a bunch of money and then I spent it all updating my moonshining shack. There's $1,700 gone. What happened? Probably went outside to smoke a cigarette. Oh, let's check out the dailies here. 20 animals killed? Biggest fish contest completed. Exotic bird. Largemouth bass. Okay. That's fair enough.
Someone
my cell phone right here. Just grab it. When I turned around, I saw it.
Yep. No, I just tried to fucking pull him off his horse. Yeah, I'm about to go to the lake. Catch me some bass. Say I'm going. Oh, I'm going to the lake over here by Strawberry. I have good luck over there. Holy fuck! I just got mauled by a grizzly. I done shot that thing 4 times in the fucking face, bro. Yeah. And now he's running across the field like... Ah, bitch! Yeah. Thought you were getting away clean? Nah, bitch. Gotcha. There should be, hold on, if you go to, it is, it's the, I think I did the first one, no, the festive shootouts. Oh no.
Exfoliates in our triple blend of moisturizers helps prevent dry skin. Now try new Radiance Renewal oil infused cream.
Oh, I went to the pause menu. I didn't go to the I didn't even think about going to the fucking quick menu, to be honest with you.
Surveillance video yet?
Ruzick's pulling it up right now.
Four cameras, all of cell block G. Here comes Al walking right here. Walks up to these two guys. They start John. Guy comes, breaks up. These guys keep moving. Different angle, different camera. gonna see the guards still with him at this point.
Ben, did you find that video?
The guard's gonna get a phone call right here and break away.
It was nasty, right? Says you brought us into free roam. I went online, and then I just went down to series playlist and went to festive shootouts. Didn't take me with you if you started it. Did you start it? Didn't take me with you. Yep. You catching anything in this pond right here? Yeah. We're not in there with you. He's gonna have to get out and... Because...
Underwear offers your best comfort and protection guarantee. Because perfect or not, life's better when you're in it. Be there with the pen.
it, Lord, my sweet honey bunches of oats.
At Domino's, a delivery gone wrong doesn't just hurt your pizza knife.
It hurts our pride. We're going to be expediting this order.
It could be a missing dipping sauce. It could be a wrong topping. It arrives cold.
With Domino's new delivery insurance, if your delivery isn't what you expected, make a claim, and we'll make it right.
I noticed you had an issue with your last delivery.
To make up for it, I brought you a medium pizza.
Get two mediums, two top pizzas delivered for $5.99 each.
And put our delivery insurance to the test.
She wanted to go someplace warm.
But he wanted snow for the holidays. So we built a snow globe.
Get that later.
But the one thing we could both agree on was getting Geico to help with our homeowner's insurance.
What?
Switching and saving was really easy.
I love you!
Sweetie, hands off the glass.
Call Geico and see how easy saving on homeowners and condo insurance can be.
The Kit Kat you love. With a minty flavored dark chocolate delicious twist. New Kit Kat Duos Mint and Dark Chocolate. Have a break. Have a Kit Kat.
For all the seasons greeters. For the gingerbread architects. The lighting Jedi. And the gift detectives. For the family historians. And tradition twisters. Whatever you give, however you gather, we're thinking of you.
You spend days researching bed sheets.
Gomez is definitely our guy. There was a ton of blood on his DOC uniform and his sneakers. They're on the way to the lab right now.
Andre Gomez, 35, long jacket, affiliated with the Latin Scorpions, doing time on a double murder.
Yeah, he's been in Cook County for a month. His case is on appeal right now.
Okay, so why? Why Andre? Why Al?
Well, he was a cop.
Maybe. If it's just police, hey, why put in all that effort? I mean, this guy paid a guard $5,000 to look the other way.
We know where this money came from.
Yeah, Western Union. It was a money transfer. We can't ID the sender, though.
Right, so how the hell is some punk doing life get his hands on $5,000? Doesn't make sense.
Well, it definitely is somebody helping on the outside.
Yeah, the question is someone on the outside helping Andre? Or is Andre helping someone on the outside?
You think this could be a contracted hit?
It feels that way to me. All right, let's dig into this, Andre. See if he's connected to someone who has a grudge against Al.
Yeah.
Hey, Kim. Whenever you're ready, if you can, you get a box together, and I'll stuff. Whenever you're ready.
Okay. It's a hell of a thing, Olinsky. Dumb bastard could be playing nine holes in Tucson right now. Instead, he's on a slab in the medical examiner's office.
Yeah, you still see the kind of loyalty anymore, huh? These days, those guys flip before you even say hello.
Yeah, well, considering how things turned out, maybe he should have been just a little bit less loyal. So, what the hell happens now?
What?
Without Olinsky, I think we should go back and try to build a case against Boyd.
Well, that's what we've been trying to do for the last year.
Relax, Dean, you're right. I'm just trying to tell you what I think our next move is.
So what do we have?
Not much. All the evidence we have is circumstantial. I'm just like, chasing it, right? I just need a little bit of time to think it through. I got a potential witness.
A witness?
Yeah, some lady says that she saw Bingham and Floyd together the night of the murder.
And she's coming forward now?
Mm-hmm.
How come?
was stoned. All of a sudden, someone kicks in the door. And this cop comes in, grabs Kevin by the hair, and drags him outside.
How do you know it was a cop?
I saw his picture on the news. He's the one whose son got murdered a while back.
I really do like the bone arrow one. Playing it alone. I just like hitting people from deep. It gets me hyped up. Like the guy that shot you, if you watch that kill, I was gonna kill you, and then I was, cause I seen that guy. So I was gonna kill you, him. out that way.
Then I saw the news that they arrested some other cop for Kevin's murder. Reminded me of what I saw. Made me realize that I was
still waiting for you. I'm just playing another showdown series. Okay. I did send you an invite. Oh, I just didn't even see him. Oh, he's following me. How many people are left in your thing? Oh, free roam? Alright, well. So, I'm gonna say, well, it's over. Let me jump out, and I'll jump in your posse so we can be on the same team. Or we can do, or you can join me, it don't matter. Whatever you want to do. I got the bow and arrow. I'm playing the make it count with the bow and arrow.
Exhibitionist mascara. Volumizes like the number one prestige mascara.
Oh, well, I'm going to send you an invite.
Exhibitionist mascara.
I just got to get to the...
When a bad cold puts the fun on hold. The Yeah.
You buy them, you love them, you hate to see them fade. With OxiClean Dark Protect Laundry Booster, now you can help keep your favorite dark. OxiClean Dark Protect.
She went out with some friends, and this critical event happens, and the whole night goes sideways.
What happened during that 7 hours?
We got anything yet?
Doing a deep dive in household cases. Everyone who's ever arrested. So far, they've got one thing in common. There's no connection whatsoever to Andre Gomez.
Right, so what else do we know about this punk?
Sarge, I think we got something. Andre had two visitors last week at Cook County, his mother and his lawyer. His lawyer's name's Fidel Castro.
And send me an invite right now.
Okay, facial rec.
Nothing.
Well, we got any leads on this guy?
Yeah, Andre made two phone calls the day he was meeting with Fidel, and they were both to a cell phone registered to an Alberto Flores.
I'll work on getting paint. To
okay, you and Antonio, you think you ride with me. Keep digging.
Chicago, baby!
Nope.
How much snow my guy's got on him. Is my guy sitting down for you? That's crazy. Yeah, but it shrinks pretty quick.
Thank you.
don't know. I'm thinking if you sit still. No, I'm saying after, I think like after a while, like in the beginning it doesn't show, if you're standing still it doesn't show you. I haven't seen a fucking person. Where is he? What fence? Oh, no way I didn't kill him! What? 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 Dude, what? I could, your controller vibrates, and like, I just couldn't find you. See, I just realized you can do the trail. That's huge.
Make Nature's Bounty Hair, Skin, and Nails Step 1. It's the number one brand, uniquely formulated for silky hair, glowing skin, and healthy nails. Nature's Bounty, because you're better off healthy.
The rules just changed. New ICI Lidocaine Dry Spray. Instant dry technology. No mess, no residue, fast-acting relief. Rise from pain. New ICI Lidocaine Dry Spray.
What happened out there?
This witness is all over the news saying DeLeon's hands were up high.
Yeah, was he telling the truth? I don't know, I didn't see it. I got to the scene right after Boyd opened fire.
Press is about to go crazy over this.
Yeah, this is not a good look for me.
I get it. But I mean, there's nothing I can do. I wasn't there, so I can't confirm or deny it. Of course, you can confirm it.
Rifles?
We're talking about a career criminal who paid some punk to kill our friend, our brother, and you're worried about what you saw. Watch myself, I'm right here.
What is going on?
You good? We're just talking about
Antonio. I've been tunneling for you. I want to talk to you about the Carlos de Leon shooting. Now.
Oh, it's you? Okay. Well, good thing I hit you with a rolling rock and didn't kill you. What way? Yeah.
Hmm.
Nice. Ooh. Oh, wow. I just didn't even see him. Oh, you killed me. Oh, I didn't know it was just you and me.
Anything else you want to check?
I figured we were going to fist fight. Yeah. Where are you? I'm over by the camps.
Yeah, sure. Fine. I'll say whatever you want.
All right, good. I'll set up a meeting with the prosecutor first thing in the morning.
Plus, the new details. Yeah, I just died. How am I hitting people with a rolling rock and not killing people? Like, I just shot that guy in the fucking head. One's up on the roof of right by the windmill. Yeah. I don't know where he is. He just come out of the barn right there. He's getting up on the roof right behind you. Yeah. He jumped down. He's in the pen. He's taking a thing. He's just hiding. Yeah. Nice. Last guy is in the graveyard. He ain't gonna make it. The guy, he died out of bounds. Nice. Nice. Friends, you came after me. 0-2. You.
Then you cross the line. But once in 32 years.
I gotta, Ben, I gotta go. I got my family dinner. I'll be on probably an hour or so. Yeah. Alright.
Dirtiest damn cop in Chicago to abide or not abide by actions.
I'm not dirty. I don't hurt innocent people. I never did.